The Acholi members of parliament, led by the Kilak South MP Gilbert Olanya and the Nwoya County member of parliament Tony Awanyi, filed a summon at the Gulu High Court for the Attorney General to stop any activity at Achua Ranch.
Our prayer, and the most importantly, is that any activity in that land should be halted. We need court to give an injunction as we complete the main suit.
The members of parliament allege that the activities at Achua have encroached into private community land.
The UPDF and the prison are encroaching onto the community's land, and the community are being chased away. Their houses are being put down. The trees are being cut off. Therefore, we decided to go to the court of law.
The summon is also served to the Uganda Livestock Industries Limited, Banuti Ranchers Limited, UP Limited, and Commissioner Land Registration in the High Court of Uganda in Gulu City.
The issue of forceful evictions and brutality which is meted against the community. The APG has noted with concern report of cases of forceful eviction and condemns it in the strongest term possible.
The Achua Ranch was started in 1967 by the Uganda Livestock Industries Limited. It is believed to measure somewhere between 63,000 to 68,000 approved acres of the 105,000 acreage acquired in 1966.
All these trees have been destroyed by these same people who are doing the cultivation. That therefore means we are not going to meet the vision of our prosperity for all.
But the locals have become concerned that the ranch is illegally being expanded into their community land, and the occupants are plundering natural resources like the Shana tree. Today's court summon follows an uproar by the residents of Palabek in Lamo District back in October 2022. It is also being alleged that the ranch has been expanded to accommodate the Ministry of Agriculture, the UPDF, and the Uganda Prison Service for agricultural purposes.
In particular, those living in Achua Ranch. So we shall give them 15 days to file their defense. As they file their defense, the community is still suffering. Most of them are being evicted.
So it would be of service that you get back to the very people who gave you the land for this purpose. Nobody has consulted the Achua Kekwar. Nobody has consulted the Acholi District Council. So we want things actually done.
The Achua Ranch land saga started around 2014 when the government, through the Ministry of Agriculture, gave the National Animal Genetic Resource Center, commonly known as NAGRIC, 7 billion shillings to restock and revamp the ranch. The Office of the Attorney General has 15 days to respond. Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.